the wall. Walking on home cause he didn't live far, you see, and he didn't have many friends. He just loved still one. My brother thought his wife must have left town. He went home and finally found the only thing that he left him, and that was a gun. So he went off to Andy's house, slipping through the backwoods quiet as a mouse. Came up on some tracks too small for Andy to make. He looked through the screen on the back porch door. He saw Andy lying on the floor in a puddle of blood, and he started to shake. Sister, don't miss when she aims her gun.